Hi everybody, welcome to Dough Disco. So today you're going to need a ball of dough and we're going to practice some different moves that will help you to strengthen your hands. So the first move we're going to use is a squeeze. So you're going to squeeze the dough really hard in both hands. Squeeze, see how squished it's going. Squeeze, really tight squeezes to work those hand muscles. Okay, the next one we're going to use is rolling a ball. So use your hands and use the muscles in your hands to roll a ball with your dough. Can you see that? So rolling a ball. Very good. The next move we're going to use is rolling a sausage. So it's a similar movement, but we want to make a thin sausage with our dough. That's it. So you're going to roll it in between your hands. There we go. Okay, the next move we're going to use is clapping. So we're going to use our palms of our hands to flatten the dough. So you need to use them quite hard and we're going to clap with our dough. And you'll see it makes it flat like a pancake. Okay, the next move we're going to use is using all of our fingers and our thumbs. We're going to poke holes in the dough using each finger. Some fingers you'll find easier than others. Okay, that's poking all your fingers into the dough and that really exercises the muscles in your fingers. Okay, so shall we give it a go? I'll start the music and let's give it a go.
Sure, everybody eats.
Well done, everybody.